See, it's a horrific escalating situation. So there's every, it's quite understandable that, look, we destroyed the virtual planet, you know, we've got to do something about it. That's totally true. And men have got to rein in their anger, and that's totally true. But why were men angry? Who's asking that question? Why did we destroy nature? No one asks the real questions, because they know the next thing is the issue of the emission, but they don't want to go near, so everyone skates around. We just live on the surface.